Quarterman. I'm Tim Dolan from Mid Tower Associates. We're the consultant engineer for High Springs. And to address Mr. Barnes' concern, this would have kind of got a spreadsheet for getting an idea of where the effort has been. High Springs wastewater plant currently has capacity of 240,000 gallons per day, and the current flows are in the high 150s. We've got a couple projects here, both with the Water Management District. We're doing the camp block, we're taking over the package plant offline, pumping that to the city of High Springs wastewater plant. We've got a river grant for you all to install about 14 grinder pump stations at various locations to take people off septic tanks there. The project that Steve referred to is the gravity sewer project versus phase A1. That'll be about 15,000 gallons of capacity. And see when that's completed, we'll have about 45,000 gallons remaining. Assuming that's finished up in 2018. In 2019, we'll do the second phase of that. It'll give us about 21,000 gallons of capacity. And see the next project after that is the wastewater plant expansion. Our thought is, to get full utilization of the existing plant, get the septic tanks off the system earlier, and then they're taking about 2,600 pounds of nitrogen production to the springs, which is just phase A1. In fact, you do that sooner rather than later. And the city's got a wastewater plant designed sitting on the shelf ready to go. We can get that moving again, provided we get sufficient funding to have that completed in 2020. So we have looked at the capacity, and there is sufficient capacity to do phase A1 and A2. Got any questions about that?
This time we're going to take